Well, he's got Kerry Farr in his corner. Kerry Farr knows the boxing game.
Kenny, to warm up today, what I want you to do, okay, I'm going to just show you a little drill. What you're going to do is I want you to just, you know, get on your feet, and you're just going to kind of shuffle to the corner. You're going to pivot. What that's going to do is it's going to teach you to pivot right and left.
Ah, okay.
So, just kind of move. Start with the left foot.
Yeah, there you go.
Push, drag. Come out here and I'll show you.
Okay, yeah, I'm like
him. All right, so let's say, for example, we're in boxing stance, and we're here boxing, okay? It gets a little too intense for me in here. What I want to do is I'll just pivot over here, maybe bend.
Okay.
Or if I want to get away, I might pivot out this way and go. Okay. So you're going to use pivoting. So get right here with me. Now, pivot here. The reason I've got my foot on your toes, so you don't move this one.
Okay.
Just raise the heel, raise this heel, and pivot. Just go behind it. Just, there you go.
That falls over.
No, raise the heel, this heel,
okay,
and just go around. Hey, that's all you're going to do. Leave this one, always stay in the front.
Okay.
And this mat's a little hard to pivot on. There you go. Okay, now, pivot back the other way. So you're just going to go. Always the front one always stays forward.
Okay.
You never change position. And you're fighting as a right-handed boxer here. The other side is left-handed. So pivot back this way. Just raise the heel and go this. There you go. Now go behind me. There you go.
But then I move my foot.
You're going to move. All right. There you go. Yeah, and it's just basically, that's the way you move.
Okay.
You gotta move around the guy like that. Okay? Right now, you're gonna be, you know, moving towards the guy, but as you get some of that weight off, you'll be able to move away from him.
Okay.
So let's just work a back and forth in the corners there.
You don't need to keep it an angle?
You wanna still keep this foot kind of forward. Perfect. Anyways, okay? All right, so now, get your stance. All right, now I want you to see something. See my feet?
Mm-hmm.
Now come a little closer to me. All right, now just watch. Just push me. Push me. See how easy it is to push me? Now push me again. See, if my feet are square, you can push me. Now I'm in my stance. Push me.
Yeah, in a wall.
See, so I'm in a stance. So same thing here. Square up for me. Bring both feet together. Then you see, now get your stance, raise your back, and you know, raise this heel a bit. See, then you, see, you got your back heel up. See, you're on your own guard position. All right, so if you, let's say for example, if I pivot too much this way, push me. See, so you don't want to go, so you want to keep your 45 all the time like this is. Ideally. Yeah, so don't go too far back.
Oh yeah, so don't pivot too far.
Right.
Because that's what it comes
You're okay this way, because you're
getting out of the way.
But when you go this way, you never want your legs to be across. Okay?
That makes sense. Okay.
Yeah, I mean you just kinda, you know, it's just a little bit. You know, but you practice. This is something you go at home at night, just playing around. There you go.
I can't bring my feet back together though. And then pivot the other way.
See, so like if you're in position and I come right on you,
uh-huh,
and you don't want to stay there, pivot around. And I'm going to show you a little trick. What I talk to guys, like you got a bull coming right on top of you. Mm-hmm. What you can do, you go right here. Wah!
Bam. Oh, yeah.
You go, you pivot behind the guy, right hand, left foot. See?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you go behind him, you come right across the top, you come right across that shoulder. So if you pivot over here,
okay,
boom, right there.
Bam.
You're going to go. bam, drive to the floor. Okay. All right, so that's a little bit of that.